السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We present to you the virtues and the historical background regarding the month of Safar. Safar is the second month of the Islamic lunar calendar, and it means to be empty and devoid, meaning that now the restrictions are gone. After Zulqa'dah, Zulhijjah, Muharram, which are part of the four sacred months, the other being Rajab, now Safar, they used to raise the tails. So raise the tails of the animal, they could go and fight and so forth. So therefore, these restrictions, it was devoid of it and empty of it. So what happened during the month of Safar? Some people think that the month of Safar is bad luck, misfortune. In Bukhari Sharif, Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, La Safara, there is no suffering, no bad luck in Safar. That is a pagan belief. We must eliminate that and we must not entertain such beliefs. Secondly, we must remember these are the events that took place during the month of Safar. So when the Islamic lunar month starts, say Allahu Akbar, Hilalu Khairin wa Rushdin. O Almighty Allah, make this month, in this case the month of Safar, a month of khair and goodness, wa Rushdin and righteousness. The hadith in Abu Dawood. On the first of Safar, the eighth year after Hijrah, Khalid bin Walid radiallahu ta'ala no embraced Islam. His brother Walid bin Walid already embraced Islam and informed him that Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that he should embrace Islam, he's so intelligent. He came and he and Amr bin As radiallahu anhu embraced Islam. So on the first of Safar, the eighth year of the Hijrah, subhanallah, few months after that, in Jumad al-Ula, the battle of Mu'tah took place in the eighth year of the Hijrah, and Khalid bin Walid played a prominent role, and then he received the title of Saifullah, that is the sword of Allah. On the first of Safar, the year 1425, corresponding to the 22nd of March 2004, Sheikh Ahmad Yasin Rahimahullah, the founder of Hamas, was martyred by the Israeli terrorist and remembered by Ariel Sharon. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala put Ariel Sharon 8 years in Sakarat. Man aada waliyan li faqad aadantu bil harb. The hadith is mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. Allah Jalla Wala states the hadith Qudsi. Allah Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Allah says, who hates and you have enmity against a wali of mine, I announce a war against you. And that is what happened here in this case. On the 9th of Safar, the year 656 after Hijrah, Halaku Khan, in the year 1258, so attacked, you must remember, people in Baghdad, and this is 1258, we're speaking about now the English calendar, 9th of Safar, 656 after Hijrah, Halaku Khan in 1258 attacked Baghdad, killing 1.6 million people in the city, and the signs of the glory of this great city. So many things can happen that the Sunnis and Muslims were killed. The Mongols came, burnt and killed the innocent as they were savaging the people. Then we find on the 10th of Safar, the year 645 after Hijrah, Tiberias is Tabariya, where Buhayra Tabariya, which Yajuj Majuj will drink water from. This was recaptured from the Crusaders. They were the enemies of Islam and Christians. On the 20th of Safar, the year 50 years after Hijrah, Sayyidina Hassan radiallahu ta'ala and his demise took place according to some historians. Then we find that on the 27th of Safar, 589, this was corresponding to the 4th of March, 1193, Salahuddin rahimahullah passed away at the age of 55. Who can forget Salahuddin Ayyubi from the year 1099 Gregorian calendar to 1187? Remember, 88 years Jerusalem was under the occupation of the Crusaders and Christians. Allah Jalla wa Ala chose him in the year 1187, 27th of Rajab, on a Friday, to liberate Masjid al-Aqsa, Palestine. So may Almighty Allah elevate the rank and status of Salahuddin. The West call him Saladin. Young age, 55, he passed away. On the 30th of Safar, 29th Safar, 30th Safar, in the 11th year of the Hijrah, the starting of the fatal illness of the Master Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam started, and then on 12th Rabiul Awal, the demise took place. May Almighty Allah Jalla wa Ala grant all the reward to Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam that he is entitled to, and may Almighty Allah forgive us all. These are the major events and important incidents that took place in this month of Safar. Barakallahu fiqh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.